So many wrong decisions in my past, I'm not quite sure if I can ever hope to trust my judgment anymore. But lately I've been thinking, 'cause it's all I've had to do, and in my heart I feel that I should give this child to you. And maybe you can tell your baby when you love him so that he's been loved before by someone who delivered your son from God's arms to my arms to yours. If you choose to tell him, and if he wants to know how the one who gave him life could bear to let him go, just tell him there were sleepless nights I prayed and paced the floors, and knew the only peace I'd find is if this child was yours. And maybe you can tell your baby when you love him so that he's been loved before by someone who delivered your son from God's arms to my arms to yours. Now I know that you don't have to do this, but could you kiss him once for me, the first time that he ties his shoes or falls and skins his knee? And could you hold him twice as long when he makes his mistakes, and tell him that he's not alone? Sometimes that's all it takes. I know how much he'll ache. This may not be the answer for another girl like me, and I'm not on a soapbox saying how we all should be. I'm just trusting in my feelings, and I'm trusting God above, and I'm trusting you can give this baby both his mother's love. And maybe you can tell your baby when you love him so that he's been loved before by a who delivered your son from God's arms to my arms.